Konnichiwa, YouTube! Welcome back to Arcage Live with your host, Only One Shinobi. I'm just here in Villanelle, near the auction house, enjoying the view of our lovely Villanelle city, Lutsong Harbor. It's quite nice. Quite nice, actually. Today, in this episode, I thought we'd just take a minute to talk about the channel. This is our 100 subscriber episode. I wanted to thank everyone for subscribing, for following along, for watching the videos. I'm super excited to get to 100 subscribers, so thank you all for sharing, for commenting, for keeping up with me as we go along and enjoy this little series in ArcAge. I'm really enjoying it. Plan to stick around for a bit. I thought we'd take this opportunity to talk about the channel and the future of the channel. I think that the ArcAge series has been quite successful. I plan to keep it up. I really enjoy the game, despite all of its problems. I mean, I know there are issues. You can find plenty of people complaining about it on YouTube or on the forums, but I really enjoy it. Plan to keep it up. So moving forward, if there's anything that you guys want to see, especially, just let me know. And I will do my best to get those videos in there. I've basically taken on a tone of more like tutorials or help guides, things like that. I plan to maybe release more like Let's Play style videos in the future. So if that's something that you guys want to see, just let me know and I'll try to get some of those videos up. I'm also planning a sort of money-making mini-series. Release the cheese video recently. Alchemy video should be coming, and a handicrafts video is in the works, so if you're struggling to make money, then just look for those in the future and I will put them out as soon as possible. As for other things, my Minecraft series is still in progress. I've been a little bit busy, so haven't had time to really work on that recently, but I'm gonna keep that up. And as well, I've started a PlayStation series, so you guys can check that out. Some reactions to Silent Hill's playable trailer, maybe some other games in the future, Dying Light or Last of Us. Haven't really decided what to do yet. If there are any games out there that you would recommend, I really love the sort of survival or horror aspects of games like that, so Resident Evil or Biohazard might be a good choice in the future as well. In any case, just let me know what you'd like to see in the future and we'll keep it going. Keep sharing, keep liking, keep commenting. I love comments, love to interact with people. Which reminds me, special shout out to Nert Heal on Kyrios East server here. He actually found me in game and said hello. And thank you so much for watching. Thanks for taking the time out to come say hi. I think you're the first person to approach me in the game who's watched my videos. Makes me really excited to see people who are enjoying what I do. So that being said, I'm just going to go ahead and leave you with some random footage from the week. I think I haven't had a lot of time to do anything in particular, but I hope you enjoyed the footage. And thank you everyone who subscribed. Keep up the good work and help spread my name. If we can get to 1,000 subscribers, I might do a special giveaway, so keep that in mind. Until then, let's launch some fireworks. I know it's daytime, but we'll see what we can do. Let's see if we can see the fireworks. There you go! Happy 100 subscribers! Thank you everyone for following along. Now, just enjoy some footage of me dancing. Shinobi out. We'll be right back.
We can dance, everybody's taking a chance.